to the Beckwiths. A couple of years ago, before this pandemic hit, you might remember that I joined the Ramblers and I went on a ramble, and then I've not been on any rambles since. That is until yesterday, when I went on a ramble, and it was advertised as a pub walk, which means they start and finish at a pub. That way, afterwards, you can go in and have a drink or a bit of lunch if you want. And it's a 2-hour walk covering 3 to 4 miles. So, turned up at the pub and we set off walking about 25 to 11. And we walked, and we walked, and we walked. I arrived back at the car park of the pub at 20 past one. That's 2¾ hours we'd been out, and we'd covered nearly 6 miles. It absolutely killed me. I couldn't walk. For the rest of the day, I was hanging in bed last night. But feeling a bit better now. And this is the video I did of that walk, and hopefully I'll be on more walks. So I need to do some exercise. Some of you may notice I'm slightly overweight, so much so that whilst climbing over a stile yesterday, I asked it if it could hold 19 stone. It never answered me, and it did collapse, so I guessed it could. Anyhow, this is the video. And hope you enjoy it, watching me struggle up hills and down dale and through forest and mud and all sorts. I can tell you I was absolutely shattered at the end. Anyway, I'm babbling, let's get on with the video.
Thank you.
I've not seen it. Roy's the one who doesn't like walking down canals, isn't he? If I remember rightly. He like finds out the mud. So this is our number. You don't ring up and say, can I see the consultant? You ring up and say, can I have treatment? And they just book you for treatment, you're there within a couple of weeks. Yeah.
Every time.
a nursing home or something like that. Wait till Big Fatty's got three. Not meant for cross on 4 days, are they?
Good time for me, we've been up a bum bag.
Tell you, he said, well, you don't need to lose any sleep tonight, so that was saying it was okay.
Yeah,
because obviously, an old property, you're never quite sure about it.
I did one for some customers around there. First of all, they rung me up and asked me to do one for them for their house of moving out. Yeah. So I said, why do you want it? What are you trying to accomplish?
Yeah.
So he said, well, the solicitor says we need a certificate, said the electrics are right. I said, well, I can tell you before I come that they're not right.
Yeah.
I said, so you're just wasting your money.
Yeah.
I said, just go back and tell them it needs rewiring.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, there's no point in spending any money. Well, about the longest 2-hour walk I've ever been on. It was almost 3 hours. Oh, sorry for the camera. Right, yep, so that's it. Can't do the map because I decided to take a photo with the phone whilst the map thing was running, while the map my walk was running. And guess what? Turn the map off. So it's told me I've been out for 3 hours, isn't it? 2 hours 50 minutes, but didn't do the map, so something for future reference, don't use the map, don't use the photographs while using the map. Anyhow, if you've liked the video, give us a thumbs up. If you haven't done already, we could subscribe, that would help the channel grow. And basically that's it. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.